Welcome to Dr. P.C. Verma Economist YouTube classes. In this class, we will focus on group equilibrium. Under monopolistic competition, group equilibrium in context of price formation, price adjustment. It is very important, sometimes it is asked that group equilibrium. What is group equilibrium under monopolistic competition? We all know that monopolistic competition is a market in which there is a combination of both monopoly and competition. Elements of competition and elements of monopoly both are blended together, so that this is known as monopolistic competition. We all know that under monopolistic competition, this is perfect competition, this is perfect competition, and this is monopoly. And when we will have such type of market where perfect competition and monopoly, this is called as monopolistic competition. Monopolistic competition market. So this market is monopolistic competition market. There is three equilibrium under monopolistic competition. The three equilibrium. Number one is price adjustment. Price adjustment. Another is product differentiation. Product differentiation. CSM. And then third is selling cost. Selling cost means advertisement outlay. Advertisement outlay. Price adjustment is individual firm price adjustment, and then group price adjustment. Monopolistic competition. Monopolistic competition. In the monopolistic competition market, there are many aspects to discuss, and which we will discuss step by step, so that you will not feel any difficulty in understanding this monopolistic competition. So today we are discussing group equilibrium. Group equilibrium condition one. D dash line is tangent to PP dash curve, and capital DD dash line intersect at the above tangency point. Tangency point. Under monopolistic competition, in his book Theory of Monopolistic Competition, Chamberlain need not mention AR, MR, AC, MC. Rather, he has given Captain DD dash and a small DD dash. Captain DD dash may be treated in modern economics as AR of the market, and DD dash is MR. And after Mr. John Robinson theory of imperfect competition, this MR AR term become popular. So Edward Chamberlain, in his book Theory of Monopolistic Competition, has given DD dash, a small DD dash and capital DD dash, a small PP dash and capital PP dash. A small DD dash is AR. A small capital DD dash is AR and a small DD dash MR. Capital PP dash is AC, a small PP dash is MC. So from that conception, we will take it here to get the equilibrium condition of group equilibrium in price adjustment. We know that the individual firm aim is to maximize profit. So individual firm under monopolistic competition can sell at a supernormal profit if demand is high, can sell at normal profit if demand is low, can sell at even loss when demand is very low suddenly. So under monopolistic competition, under individual case, there is supernormal profit, normal profit or loss case. But we are here concentrating on group equilibrium. How is group equilibrium obtained? According to Chamberlain, group equilibrium is obtained when a small dd dash line is tangent to pp dash line. It means MR line is tangent to average cost line. And then at the tangency point, capital DD dash intersects. Then it means at that point, AR is also equal to MR, equal to AC in modern concept. And so this was founded by Chamberlain, that at this point, there is a group equilibrium because there is only normal profit. Group equilibrium is obtained in the monopolistic competition market when there is neither entry of new firm nor exit of old firm. If there is only normal profit, then there will not be entry of new firm. And if there is a loss, then there will be exit of the firm. So if firms are in the group working, producing, and there is neither entry nor exit, that condition will be established by this two conditions, that capital DD dash line, capital PP dash line and a small DD dash line. Look here, this is original diagram given by Chamberlain. Chamberlain says that group equilibrium case, this is PP dash, and this is a small DD dash. And at this line, capital DD dash line intersects. This point, R is group equilibrium. Group equilibrium. This is price and this is output. In a group equilibrium, output is OA and price is OH and group equilibrium at R. Chamberlain shows another case. This case is interesting, like this. This is DD dash intersecting PP dash, but a small DD dash is not there. At this point, what will happen? Output is OB, and this is average cost, this is average revenue. So this is super normal profit is Q1, Q2, Q3. This is super normal profit in the group. This will not sustain, because we know that if there is supernormal profit, there will be entry of new firm. And when there is entry of new firm, then what will happen? This is a case of equilibrium. This is a case of equilibrium. And this equilibrium is because of normal profit. TR is equal to TC. And at point R, two conditions are satisfied. DD dash line is tangent to PP dash curve, and S capital DD dash line intersect at the above tangency point. Above tangency point. So what we find out, that this DD dash curve will shift downward. This DD dash curve will shift downward. This DD dash will shift downward. This DD dash will shift downward. And finally, it will reach here. This now becomes normal
profit.
And at this R, there will be neither entry
nor exit.
Neither entry nor exit. Neither entry nor exit. So equilibrium will shift from
Q to R.
This is called group equilibrium in case of price adjustment. This is the final point. How this final point arrives? It arrives from this economy in perfect competition, in monopolistic competition market. This Q is the starting point. And at the starting point, there is supernormal profit in the group. This will attract large number of substitute producers for Colgate, Sivaka, Pepsodent, Dantkanti, Babool. So many brands will enter into it because of the supernormal profit at the point. By entry of new firm, what will happen? DD dash, marginal revenue curve, will shift down. And as number of firms enter into it, it will go down. And finally, it will settle at point R, where DD dash line is tangent to PP dash line curve, and capital DD dash line intersects that point of tangency. Then OA output. OA is monopolistic output. Monopolistic output OA and OH is the price. This price is full and final, a stable price, and therefore it is known as group price adjustment. That is group equilibrium. Under group equilibrium, there may be super normal profit, there may be loss, but that will be by entry of new firm. Super normal profit will gradually decrease, and finally it will come to normal profit. And exit of the old firms, loss will be make up, and then those firms which are getting loss will leave the group, and in the group only normal profit will be obtained at the point of equilibrium. This is known as group equilibrium so far as price adjustment is concerned. That's all. Thank you.